Thanks, Corey. Now over to Odessa, where the Broncos were playing for their playoff hopes. OHS trying to break the press and find open space, some solid passing, and they get an easy bucket out of it, courtesy of Paige Byford. But the Tigers stayed hungry and found themselves in the driver's seat for most of the first half, going into the break off a buzzer beater. Even though Odessa High lost this one 73-37, they still have a shot at the postseason if MHS loses their next game to the Tigers.